For the second time in a month, a high school student here in Baltimore from the same high school, Edmondson Westside High School, has been shot and killed, this time here across town in Northeast Baltimore along East 29th Street here at Fenwick, overlooking Clifton Park and not too far from Lake Montebello. It was Andres Moreno Jr. who was gunned down here on the streets of Baltimore. It was back on January 4th when 16-year-old Deonta Dorsey, also a student at Edmondson Westside High School, was shot and killed. He was a student amongst the five who were shot outside that Popeyes right across the street in broad daylight during a school day across from Edmondson Village High School. In all, since the start of the year, since the beginning of 2023, a little more than a month now, four teens, all high school students under the age of 18, have been shot and killed here on the streets of Baltimore.